Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of the Digimon Data Cyber Sleuth LP. So with that, we're gonna start this episode. We are in this weird ass world. Hello. It's over, there's nothing else I can do. Everything I did, it was all for nothing. No one's coming back, I'm out of options. No matter what I do, if I end up with nothing, it doesn't matter anymore. Okay. I sense a pattern. Yikutim, 8 years ago, so he was like the first one. It took you, okay. No matter how many times I called him, he wouldn't wake up, so I stopped trying. My father died, it was my sister who tried to cheer me up. I just don't know if there's a way for me not to lose my family. I could become you and lead the hackers to protect the Eden my father built. Unless she gave me purpose. And so I abandoned myself and became Yugo. Thought I could lose myself and connect to my family at the same time, but it was all lies. Okay. It's all part of Mr. Yai's scheme. All the Zaxxons, they weren't following me. I wasn't protecting Eden. It was all Mr. Yai. I did nothing. I'm so lonely. I'm ridiculous and pathetic. Okay. Why won't you leave me alone? I can't go back anymore. I made too many mistakes. I failed as a result. Eden is still claiming more victims. But I didn't think I was going to accomplish my father and my brother. They've all left me. I don't want to admit I was alone, but I've been alone for so long. Please leave me. I'm better off by myself. Oh, okay. So Vespa was given to Faye. You're most definitely not alone. Ever since you introduced me and Faye, we have had each other. You gave us a place where we could be ourselves. I stand with Faye, and Faye, she stands with you. Which I remember, someone must have always been at your side, even now. Sup? Yes, you're right. Remember something my father told me when I was little and I was crying? He said, no one will be alone in the Eden your daddy is creating. No matter how far apart the bodies might be, they'll be able to reach out to each other. That's what Eden is for. Cyberspace unbound by the loss of the physical world. Faye and I are by your side now and forever. I think I finally understand something Nokia said. Ami, thank you so much for bringing my friends to me, for reaching out a hand to me. I'm in through here. Please get me out of here. I want to be with you all again. Okay. Let's go! Ooh, a choo-choo train. Hello. Saying for you, you frumpy brat. Talking about what were you imagining? So naughty. Come on, you dirty old thing. Ooh, hello. I was Letego. I disappeared. Why all of a sudden? Oh yeah, got some points. Okay. Yeah, we have 22 and almost a half hours logged in this game. Woo. Child, okay. We learned about our past or something? Let's hurry up and go. Really, I'm scared. Let's go home. It's okay. Okay, so we know pink hair, we know that, like, the hairstyles. Okay, Yeah, this isn't the Elgato making the noise. This crap. That's purposeful. Oh, hello. Chapter 12, Wandering. Read chapter 12. I feel much slower. I think it's because the camera angle is a lot more pulled out than, like previous things. Raven-haired boy in Tarot Bang. I can't understand those words. Oh, hello there. This is how the world will end. As the number of years increases, the real world will be eroded into nothingness. Yuko? Or Yugo, Yuko's brother. Is it twin brother or older brother? I think it's older brother. My Bisakumian syndrome still sleeps. I'm like you. I'm different. My body is completely cyber. Anyway, thank you for saving my sister from erosion. I also tried to save her, but had you not been there, she would have been devoured. Your means of doing so had never occurred to me. Your connection trip was quite the surprise. It was because you connected with the ears that we were able to meet like this. Yesterday I called out to you. You responded, okay, maybe yes. Yeah, you kind of abducted me. You just woke up here and don't remember what happened. That's tragic. That may be in part because I called you. To respond to someone's call, you have that power, do you not? Are you curious where here is? This is a special area found on a certain network. I hastily created in order to meet you. You subconsciously respond to my voice and access this network. Then you lies a fragment of me. It's a piece of my memories. This is how my voice reached you. I was so happy when I learned that you had it. But it may have caused other problems. Strange things you've experienced here, they're all effects of my memory fragment. Must have similar experiences. They are the result of my memories drawing you in. I too have a large fragment that make me reflect a lot. Okay. Troublesome. You are the ghost of the pale boy. I don't know what form my fragments take, but I see a ghost. That must have been very unsettling. Frightened Yugo Nokia. Surprise. Okay. Now they find us. Very deep, strong connection. Whoa. Thank you for answering me. I'm glad we met. Tell Yugo Nokia Arata, I am okay. So, I'm guessing Arata was the child with the certain hair, Nokia was the girl with the obvious pink hair. I was off screen, because that was probably like a first person moment, and then there was the scared one was probably like Yuko or whatever. And I'm back, and the world is all shit. Call. Go through, where have I been? Yo, what's up? Oh, hey, how's it going? We got the whole squad together. Contact for over a week. Oh, I was gone for a while. Probably not sure where you got. Anyway, it's good to see you. I'm still in peace. We can handle the details when we meet up in person. Is that okay? Alright, this may have been knocking out. I bet Ani wants to get back to him. Okay. Seems like everyone worried me. Let's get back to the agency. Okay. Welcome home. Yes, not injured. I said, questions were out of time. No use. Okay, she's so. Don't get the wrong idea. You managed before I can say proper things. I've slept badly all week, that's all. I just feel like I say the thanks first so we can end things properly. No problem. I was looking. Left the radar a little while ago. Take care of your safe and dark with us. Should be able to reach her with your device. Nope. Not having any luck. Where did you go off to? Okay, government resolution responded to a mysterious phenomenon. Especially the position. Okay. Look outside, where was it changing? Yeah. Okay. Digimon eaters who are attacking people indiscriminately. Not your fault. We were going there. So casual eaters are attacking people as we speak. Kishibe, Crusadermon, she took them loose. Okay. Idiots. Like, what happened to Kishibe's body? Like, is it still inside of Crusadermon? Okay, tell us about it. Yes, I did. Okay. Yes, he did. Okay. Yeah, it is a big brother. Okay, care. Father built. It's fine. Okay. And there's a high level Digimon, gotta find a way to fend them off, and the eaters too. Worried about the Digimon, panicking. An actual war might break out between humans and Digimon. Since Rebel, okay. In other words, execute the super love Digimon strategy. Okay, no. Bye-bye's freaking out. The effect on my body. Yo, what's up? Actually, I came to see. Figured that out quick. Got the hacking case. For long, I will be on the wanted list. The warrant came out, and there was a disappearance of Kamishiro CEO. He was hacked, but he had a spirit's one of the crashing as a person of interest. So, scapegoat in the hopes of easing public panic. So the big shots think. Get the facts from Kyoshin, though. Okay. Alright, you have to stay here under police protection. That sucks. That's not even getting even deeper, you're still mindless than me. I'm an adult. I mean, it seems like the adults in this world kind of keep fucking shit up.
Okay.
Okay, I guess that's a good way to get out. Okay. Yeah, he's being a nice guy. Yeah. Okay, when can I get to doing some stuff? Okay, what should I do next? Guess I'll be doing whatever I can. Save. Hello. Officially, the woman really had disappeared. You can't arrest me for a bad attitude, bitch. So they. What am I gonna do? Oh That's better than being depressed. I need the help anyway. Stay in your circumstances. Yo, what's up? Upman, I had one of you. And I had your brother. Hear me out. My client is a missing person, missing Digimon case. That was a fast chapter. You are so rude, lady. I lost my friend Tokomon. Yeah, I know. Small and I's last PC helped me look for him. His teeth are fucked up. I can't leave him out there. I thought you guys. Okay. Pandemonium. He's not violent. He's so gosh darn cute. Just laugh at me. Nah, I would agree. He is quite cute. Okay. It's good. Common's wild ones. Humans, maybe 200 years later, how they get so fluffy, I bet they're so soft. Okay. Yeah, I'll take care of him. I'll rip his goddamn head off and take his XP. As a client. Yeah, what's up, Kyoko? I mean, we'd already taken several other Digimon cases. Okay, what do you want me? Warrant has been issued for his arrest. Of course he has. And he's on the national wanted list. So Tomura was the key figure behind all this weirdness. And above me, I'm trying to clear things up. I'm one ear at the other. Yeah. Your friend's lost too. Not really lost. Let's go friend searching. Okay, I was able to come out of the real world too. Yo, what's up, Pete? Okay. Do I have to take a... No, but I still have this, but I don't care. Wow. Where do I go? I don't know. Hello there. Oh, exclamation point. Yo, what's up, Nokia? I search for a friend. Excellent. Good rebels prof. Where's the prophet? No Digimon, no life. So to the Digimon world. Can't leave these cute Digimon alone. Okay. So go to Eden. Okay. Meow. Like how my arms are slightly out to the side. Like I'm almost making a plane. Okay, and now I want to just make sure my Digimon are all good. Okay. Eden. Eden. Oh, hello. Dope. I like how Togemon's just on her head. Seems to have taken a liking to me. There's so many Togemons, though. Looking for a... Sorry, I'd be worried. Looking for this little guy. Maybe we're asking. He was here the whole time. Making my rounds, I was checking out about Eden actually. Sure, staff, figure if I can do help. Okay. I'll be clear of any suspicion. Bring him back any such things or kicked out of the company. Their help obviously all the information he was keeping secret so we can rebuild the new Eden restore so quickly is thanks to them. They may be few in number, but they excel. Okay. You knew it to be strong. Okay. No problem. You guys have some good leg muscles. You guys have been jumping continuously. Yeah, bringing people together. Woo! Okay. Witnesses. Oh, I found them already. Good. Project Z. It's me about the agency. Okay, stop jumping on the table and the couches. Parents never teach you anything? Okay, these are Yuko's. The rebels. We fell from the gigantic cold open in the sky. Not each other while running from eaters who fell from the sky with us. Okay. There, wow, you get to meet him? Of course, come with me, I'll introduce you. Cool. Awesome. Says as you say. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh ye. Okay. Okay, I wonder if there are any new cases. Take a break. Ah. Huh. Okay, go forward. Wow. Oh, hello there. Oh, hope you have fun being dead. Just seeing levels upon levels happen. Huh. This one has some depth. Oop. Yep. Wrong way. And there were no turns either. All the way back to the beginning. God, these guys are booking it. You guys did not miss cardio. Around. And now up. Yeah, just kill these guys. Murder them in their sleep. Like the heathens they are. Oh yeah, more levels. Around. Yay. Hey, sorry I'm late. Look like I brought food just like you asked. Oh, hello. Alakmo and Fuka, hurry up, hurry up. Hey, wait your turn. Lucky, get you soon enough. Come on, Nunu. Fuka's always so tasty, Fuka. And you still have such pigs. I'll play Fuka once we're done eating. Yeah, let's play. I want to play Cough Cough. I should take it slow. Well, that's nice. Was that a dream? Wake up, new case of self. Stop stumbling like a cat and check the board. Wow. Ah. Which one should I do? Oh, there's a red one. Okay. Help my sister. Okay. Okay. Can I answer the phone and do emails, but I was like, with what? You don't have hands. Unless knowing he wants to help his sister, that's it. Good enough for you, don't really get what you need to know more, work is work. Visit Milano, we're gonna explain what he wants to do. Okay. Around. Oh, yeah. Okay, over there. Stabs the messenger of the guy. Come this way. Hello. Okay. She'll explain what I mean. She's been going out every night lately. And I think, no, she's hanging out with a bad group of friends at this area where she's going to turn bad herself. I need to get rid of them. They're deceiving her. I'm not gonna kill them or anything, I swear, just put them in their place, please. I'm begging you here. Every night. Sorry here. Okay. Look, there she is over there. It's the girl I saw. The hell are those things? Fuka. You're back yet. Jay back, come on, let's play. Your girl, look, it doesn't ask for trying to be your friend and using her. Well, you need to teach them a lesson. Nah. Summon Fuka's. She's having fun stepping over her night. Yeah, I haven't seen her smile like that in a while. Ever since Toki got a mess, if she's just been so out of it. All smiles have us around the world. She doesn't smile even when I'm around. What a dumbass I am. On the other hand, well, they're not guys, but I should go there. Though. Just driving by, detective, means a lot that you do that. Still worried about her, so I'm going to stick around a little while she's on longer, just to be sure. You're a pretty decent brother. So long as I give you advice. That doesn't mean you're done working now. Okay, well, good job. Do you get your reward for it then? Fuck! What's up, you want your reward? We're not done yet. I'm not paying up until everything is completely settled. Just stay and watch those three too. You better be back. Okay. That's a bummer, but hang in there. Still time before nightfall. Why don't you sleep a bit? Everything looks better when you're rail-wested. Rail-wested. Okay. Justice loving cop. No, they're not gonna eat me. No choice, these monsters have to be stopped. I'm gonna stay here watching. No, don't stop. Oh, shock. Scaring us, son. You had a bad dream. I don't understand what you're saying. It's not even going to me up your client. If your friends are in trouble, how do you know that when you've been asleep? It was more just a dream, the three of them are in danger. Hmm? What if you're constantly connecting into a network or something while you're asleep? If Kyoko were here, I bet she'd know what's up. Me, I just have no idea. Yeah, my body's becoming unstable. I need to get more body parts. The monster's coming. No, I hate you all. This isn't good. Let's see. Not going anywhere. Something else behind you. Yo, what's up? Cyclone Mon. Hi. Who are you? I'm hungry, need food. Humans, feed me now. Yeah. Fusion? Ha! Huh. Protect you, Fuka's now and ever. We have to digivolve. Numamon digivolve too. Lakmon digivolve too. Anything happen? Thought I had to do was yell hard enough. Guess not. That's great. I love that. You know we could digivolve. Just playing around with Fuka all the time. Doesn't matter, it's the thought that counts. I have to protect Fuka no matter what. You're right, you won't get Digivolve, you can still fight. Give me food now. Don't have anything for you. Then money's just that girl. I told you she's with us. You guys are so cool. Digivolving is amazing. They just stood up. Better lend a hand before it gets messy. Hips. Okay. Ah, sweet. There you go. Boink. Oh, wow, you are mirror reflection. Oh my god. Physical. God. Oh, it's so weak. I'm getting 2x damage and only doing almost 100. Awesome Quake 3. Oh! Super Starmon, why you suck so hard? Okay. I have to attack with you. Do some damage. But I will switch super. It's a virus type, so not good against vaccine or virus types. See, I'm not sure what would be good here. Because he had, like, more health than anyone. I'm just gonna use Revive Capsule. I hope he doesn't use Awesome Quake again. Yeah, used Acceleration Boost. And then I'll have you. Actually, no, I'm gonna have you attack. You know, you do absolute piss damage. Just do that. Ice archery. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Okay. Five. Super Starmon. He gets to five. Paldramon. Or Paldramon or whatever. And then Rapidmon gets to use this. Okay, so no physical attacks now. Okay, that was good. Magic attack. Magic attack. I was not expecting this guy to be this hard. Okay. Item. SP capsule. Item. You know, I'm just gonna guard. Counter. And then this should kill him. Okay, awesome. Yeah. Awesome to do great. When did we get so strong? You did not get strong. It's like someone else was there to help us. As we're coming back, play with them again. We didn't do anything today, you know? Yeah. We'll miss it for the world. Did they not, like, did they not see anything? Heyo. Fun together. Kokusei, you're here right now. Okay, combined forces, Numamon, Lucky the Elecmon, take the first syllable from the speech to get Nue. And this is very... That was very detailed for your thought on what she would say. Jamestini, Jokesini, Kazamanta, Yawn. Okay, facet. There we go. Shit, what? Okay. So, I'm just gonna save here and we'll end here. I'll hand in the quest next time, because I don't want to accidentally start anything. We're on chapter 13, and we're probably like halfway through it, so we're getting pretty, we got a bit more to the end of the game, but we're doing pretty good. Okay, with that, hope you all have a very nice day, and we'll join you in the next episode. Bye!